When it comes to finance, macroeconomists long lived in a bubble. They analyzed aggregates such as inflation, employment, and fiscal deficits. They focused on monetary and fiscal policy, convenient levers to pursue their dual objectives of growth and price stability. Much that was outside the bubble, the financial sector in particular, exhibited real-life consequences for households and businesses, but was considered merely a pass-through from policy levers to economic objectives. Over time, macroeconomists realized that this was inaccurate. Finance can enhance macroeconomic policy, contributing to long-run growth. But finance can also result in excess risk-taking and can derail the economy, as evidenced by recent banking crises culminating with the global financial crisis. Emerging from their bubble, macroeconomists are embracing connections between macro and finance, with most diagnoses of the macroeconomy now including financial sector concerns and influencing policymakers. The Institute for Capacity Development of the IMF has designed the FMAx to bring macroeconomists up to the speed on the language and principles of finance. Through lectures and hands-on demonstrations, you will become familiar with the pricing of fixed income and equity securities, term structure of interest rates, portfolio allocation, and an introduction to risk management. The course will establish a foundation upon which you can enrich your knowledge of interrelations between macroeconomics and finance. We hope you will join us for the new offering of FMAx starting soon on edX.